Welcome to the maiden edition of Healthy You. My name is Vinulia and I'm your host for today. We are going to talk about water today. Did you know that 60% of your body is just water? All the blood, the cells in your body need water in order to function properly. But it's quite unfortunate that the average man will wait till he's very thirsty before he takes in water. And this is a point at which your body would have lost about 2-3% of its total water. So it's very prudent that at each point in time, you are taking in more water to help your body and then your mind to function properly. So how would I know that I don't have enough water in my body? It's very simple. Just look at the color of your urine. If it's clear, it's a good sign that you have water. But then if it's very yellow or dark in color, it's a very bad sign. You need to take in more water. How do I get water into my body? By drinking water itself. The fruits and vegetables, an example is watermelon, garden eggs, they all have good sources of water. And the fruits, juices we drink, the drinks, the soups, all are good sources of water. You have to take in these things because water helps to prevent constipation and then is a very good remedy for some headaches that are caused by dehydration. It helps to bring out waste substances from our bodies and then it helps to keep your skin smooth. It helps to keep it moist, young looking, and then it's also very good for your body and your mind to work properly. So how would I remind myself that I need to take in more water? It's very simple. You can keep a bottle of water with you in your bag, on your table, or a place where you would see it frequently and to remind you to take in more water. Thank you very much. That is all we have for you today on Healthy You. So we meet again. God bless you. Bye.